My name is Ivor.
I'm Octavia.
I summoned you. Please come to me. Don't bury thoughts that you
do. You feel anything?
I fill you
up. Drink from my cup. Within me lies what you really want. Come.
I love him.
Definitely.
Me either.
I love you, wherever you are. In the middle of the night, I'm wide awake. I crave your taste all night long. Till morning comes, I'm getting what is mine. You don't get yours, oh no. In the middle of the night, in the middle of the night, oh.
Love. Well, that's a weird relationship, isn't it? First, you want to kill her to save your own ass, even though it means the genocide of your own people on the Ark. And then you become besties, bonding over the actual genocide. You lock her up, she locks you up. You leave her on Earth, she leaves you to die in the fighting pits. I mean, it's exhausting, frankly.
You're on your own. No one is coming to save you.
I think I'm falling in love with you.
Because you know he thinks you're a monster who will abandon anyone.
I've never really known what it is to be loved, or truly loved, until now.
One garden, two serpents. Eden never stood a chance. Love is weakness. It isn't nonsense. Love no one. No one can hurt you.
I didn't have a life.